Yeah, I should have pulled a dark brown outfit and stuff like that to put it on.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a wasted opportunity.
I know.
Dang it.
Dang it.
Just the lab coat would have been enough, man.
You never know, you might be able to do it.
Yeah. Considering he came back over here a few times.
Yeah, he returned, yeah. I swear, he might be the real dog brown.
The cane! The cane!
Oh my, the custom paint job! Look at the cane! Look at the cane! Look at the cane! Just the cane! Oh my god!
They like the diesel.
What's funny is back then on that car show, you could have gone to Walmart and bought the same label.
I bet.
So do 3D print the cane like in little sections?
Each section, and they already have the hole for the end of all.
Yeah.
All these are 3D prints, really.
There you go.
And just set them in there, and I had to log out because the base was really wide, and I dremeled around it, but I didn't want to dremel too much and risk cracking it. So I dremeled some of it, and then I had to dremel a lot of the toppers. So that
the first little level of the paint, that's what right. Mine is. It's like you cast it all out of resin and paint it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's how I brought it, but yeah, like.
Parts essentially, and then I drill the hole on the amber and resin and nut there so that I could put it on the threaded rod.
That'll do drumming.
Well, no, Doc Brown is not.
The little one running?
I thought he was following him, but he's not.
Oh, no, it was another guy with the pink shirt. Like, I had seen him with the kid earlier at the dinosaur over there, but...
looking for notes, so I get sidetracked by something on the table.
No bacon.
Yup.
Like, some people give a lot of grief for the leashes.
Dude, if I had a kid, I would so be using a fucking leash. I don't care if people make fun of me.
If you had a kid, the leash would have LED lights.
Yep. Never miss them. This has been fun.
It's cool. Yeah, I actually have two Comic-Con, little Comic-Con to go to today. I'm like, I'm doing this.
Like here in town, or?
Yeah, one was Lexicon or something, was in Stillwater.
Okay, yeah.
And the other one was, I can't remember. I'm going to meet my Ghostbuster friends in Lexicon, you know, Stillwater. Which is close to me, is about Tulsa. I mean, they're from Tulsa and Stillwater. So I'm going to go the other way. But... And then we're talking. And afterwards, we're going to get a Highway to Way pizza there. Still, where I'm like...
Highway!
There's one in... yeah, in Tulsa Hills.
Are there any?
Mm-hmm. When is he not?
You say that Pi 5 open up in the lot
too? Oh, yeah?
Great, there's lots. It's going to open, like...
Is it good? Yeah. I've heard good things about it.
Restaurant.
There's actually a lot more than I remembered. They're relatively close to us. Mm-hmm. Damn, I didn't realize they had that many. I mean, I knew they had one out in Broken Arrow, but, wow.
Yeah, so we won't have to convince Drew. No,
why, but this song never gets old. Thank you. Did he say that he wanted to 3D scan it?
Yeah.
That's interesting because they've got little things over there that they've printed out. I thought that they were like edutainment type toys, but now I'm intrigued. He opened the floodgates. At least it's only an hour left, though. Didn't die. Okay, cool. You got lucky. I thought you opened the floodgates there for a second.
I saw his camera. He was actually 3D scanning the whole thing with her in it.
Huh.
To make like a 3D... Where are they?
It looked like they had like... I thought it was like little edutainment toys because it's like the second one over there.
Yeah, it's like they're actually... Oh, yeah, I see them over there.
Really?
No, he actually do a 3D scan and then he can print it. So it'll be her inside the car.
Huh. That's cool.
So I'm curious to see what it looks like.
Yeah, me too.
I mean, I see it on the camera.
It didn't take very long either. That's why.
Yeah, he just kept doing like this number and.
Interesting. Wonder how long it'll take to process.
Now, with my shit on the floor, I mean, oh, yeah. The whole car, but
that's a good point.
I have to go look.
So he was taking like a 3D scan of the whole car with her and so they could print it out.
That's kind of what I figured they were doing.
Yeah.
Huh. I'm kind of curious how like...
The resolution and all, yeah.
That's a lot of little detail.
And considering that he didn't even take 5 minutes, like, you know, he's kind of scanning the car with his phone. Had like a weird attachment in the back of the phone too. It looked like it had two cameras, almost kind of like the what was that Xbox Kinect thing? I think is what it's called. Yeah. Yeah. How's it going? Yeah, same here. The popcorn smell ain't helping either. Better.
They charge the scans,
so
that's what they do.
Oh, okay.
But it's 3D scans, Raul.
Oh, funny.
And, he showed me, he's missing most of the back of the car on the bottom where this stuff is at.
Sure.
This guy from here up. And it has pretty detail inside her.
Huh.
Like her inside the car, you know, holding the steering.
That's crazy.
Got the front pretty darn good. Yeah, and he's just spinning it. And he said that he would have to scan it about 5 to 6 times all the way around.
That's still pretty impressive, though.
People keep getting in the way, so he just did that one scan.
Sure. Huh. Wonder how much that attachment is. Because... Shit, that seems like really easy work.
That's a cool thing. Yeah, so he's got like things that people can play with. Like over here, he actually has printed out faces of people that he's scanning.
Huh. Very cool.
Printing right now?
No, I think they just have the.
I didn't think I saw.
Yeah. Looks like they just have a laptop out to show the software, maybe.
And it's like, you know, the resolution's a little, you know, it's rough.
Sure.
Some of the detailed faces are somebody's head this big, but it's not very detailed. But still, it's pretty badass.
Yeah. Especially considering that you needed a super beefy computer, like not even 5 years ago. To be able to do something like that, and I can do it with your fucking iPhone. Looks pretty new too.
Did you build this?
Yes. With lots of help. Thank you.
So is this still street legal?
Yep, I had that question a lot today. It's street legal. Yeah. As long as the blue lights are not on, it's street legal.
That makes sense.
So you have
blue lights are illegal.
Yep, you put your real plate in the front, man.
I'm sorry?
You put your actual plate in the front, man.
The what?
The actual plate.
Oh, no, I can take it out of the Yeah, I have a legal license, custom license, and they just watch it. Close it up. Thank you. The sound money already has out of time. And some jerk in Oklahoma City has Ecto-1.
Man.
And it's a Subaru.
Really?
I don't know. I need to find out so they can die horribly. Actually, you know what? It might be Gary's.
Yeah.
I know he had it for a while, but he hasn't had it for a while. I love toys. That's funny. It's Rex Bait. B8, you know.
Nice. I like it.
Rex Bait. I'm like 7 characters. Oh no, he's just 6.
Can you go up to 7?
No, because he got the license plate that is a nature conservation man. Okay. And for those, because of the little lizard on it, it's only 6. But for most of the custom symbol blades, it's 7.
We were going around with my
business before,
but I never came up with one yet.
So I guess that would be out of time. We can't have out of time. Now that I think about it.
It's out of high school.
Yeah.
Out of time with all the E, but they'll be out of tune.
I think it works.
Out of time. You have the A anyway. See, but if you have out of time license plate legal, I mean, or out of time, I will make it look like that with the A on it.
Yeah, there you go.
I'm like, that's close enough. And drove Oklahoma instead of California. Where I have the sun. I have it the sun.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I haven't done it to my fluxing, but my previous fluxing tank that I had, when they got lost because this whole thing came off on the road and got lost. With the tag.
Damn, that sucks. But
I had actually spray painted it that orange.
Oh, yeah.
And on the lettering, I had actually put the chrome tape to make it look like that.
Hello, Mitch.
Howdy. I still be able to get a photo on this guy, or you can shut down for me. Producers gotta have their fun, too.
Yeah, definitely. Not gonna stop you there.
I was too.
That's funny. Barely fit in there. That's right. Yeah, he's excited. Almost got a contortion. Nah, maybe once. fun stuff. Not late enough, I'm guessing.
4:23.
Dang, really? Only 20 minutes? Son of a...
Starting to die down a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Still surprisingly a lot more people here, though, because last year, by this point, it was pretty much dead. Mm-hmm.
People last year by this time?
No, actually, by this point, this time, it was pretty much dead. Like, it's surprising how many people there still are.
We weren't here last year. We were on our books trip.
That's right.
See, I was going to swap it, but now it's time to go, but continue to take it.